for you, for those of you who don't understand Serbian.